See Giorgio Armani and the new Eau de Parfum Fiore.